But now, the pyramid block goes this way, right? You're actually blocking over your face. Like, he throws the punch, you're here. This hand locks this arm, and you come forward. When you hit the head, you move forward. Now, all I'm doing is pushing for now. But it's actually a strike. You do it, right? You're striking here, but you're moving forward. Way down, we got something like that. It's called eyeball mount. It goes from here and you hit here. Same concept, you know? When it comes out to the clothesline, the same thing. It goes here, right into your face. Same thing, it's a pyramid block. You come here. But you walk through it. You walk through it. You want to make sure that you walk through it. And when you hit, move forward. See it? Everything you do, you want to put pressure. If it comes here, this is called the agile strike. Mm-hmm. So if it comes to, oh, you're going to grab. It's better from a grab. You got it. You're turning his arm. You're striking the shoulder. Now, see, it takes you completely, right? So he comes to grab. He comes to grab. You grab. You turn. As you turn, you see shoulder dip. When you see shoulder dip, you know you got it. Before he throws that hand out,